Hello everybody and welcome. So Destiny 1 is coming to the end of an era of such, and as it's coming to an end, everybody is feeling a bit nostalgic over it all. So I've put together a bit of a highlight reel of some of my best bits from Destiny 1, including gunfights, headshots, supers galore, but mainly in the name of the Stormcaller and Sunsinger, obtaining the Black Spindle, which I believe was one of the harder missions that was in the game, raid highlights, deaths, and of course dancing. Please like if you enjoy and subscribe for more upcoming content, including Destiny 2. Cheers.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. Approaching the rift. Enemy runner neutralized. Double kill. Three opponents down. This is amazing. Let them burn in your light. One final push and victory is yours. Triple down. Double kill. You've got 10 seconds. Three opponents down.
Heavy ammo available.
Two for one. Oh, excellent retrieval. Now fight on. In the lead. The spark is available. A worthy exchange. Three opponents down. I will never underestimate you. Double kill. Thank you.
ammo on the